is a very special guest at ringside here tonight from 205 Live in the Cruiserweight division. Titus O'Neil is, from what we understand, in the front row tonight as Titus continues to try to recruit that man to become part of the Titus brand.
It's great business on the part of Titus O'Neil. The Titus brand continues to expand, looking for international expansion with Tozawa. Look at the smile of Apollo Crews. If that's not a license to print money, I don't know what is. At least, though, still with a lot of fight left in him.
Oh, and Apollo's flying, taking it to Apollo Crews here tonight.
What would a loss do for Apollo's in the Titus brand tonight?
Here's the cover by Kalisto and a kick out.
Courtesy of the Titus brand.
Tozawa's thinking.
Hopefully Tozawa's asking himself, where do I sign?
What's going on here?
Who deny me will be judged. Those who sit in pathetic apathy will pay for their guilt. And he who dares blaspheme my name will be punished. Just like Seth Rollins, you will fall.
Hold on, I gotta clarify one thing so that we're all on the same page here. You cost me my match last week with Samoa Joe because I called you a couple of names. Well, Bray, when I called you a false prophet, when I called you a wannabe martyr, that's not blasphemy, man. That's the truth. To their own Kool-Aid. They don't like the truth. You know why? Because it forces them to take a look at themselves. It forces them to step into the light. And Bray Wyatt doesn't really operate well in the light. Bray Wyatt, when he's got a problem, he likes to hide in the shadows and strike from the darkness. And you can fancy that up. You can call that whatever you want to call it, clever, mysterious. But since we're spitting truth out here, Bray Wyatt, the truth is that makes you a coward. And if you don't agree with me, well, I'm out here by myself, face to face, man to man, and I'm daring you to prove me wrong.
Your pride, it will betray you, Seth. I mean, look at you. You're just oozing arrogance all over the place, man. And I know that when you look at your reflection in the mirror, you see the man. Yeah. Oh, when I look at you, all I see is a man that is beneath me. You don't want this fight, Seth. My power is more than you can possibly fathom. For you have found the will to slay a king.
What the?
Like I said, you may have found the will to slay a king, but a god lives forever.